so bad that they turned
it. Oh, we got
it. Yes, it just now asks the customer to remove hats and sunglasses before entering. We don't know if that tactic would have stopped the man in our next story. What am I at? Here again, a store we call Dollars and Cents.
Wish I could do that.
It's October 17th, 2000. You drive up to the bank. You get out of your car.
He's getting a little better at that, you know?
You walk up to them. You don't say anything. They look at you. They read the note. It says, please be very quiet. Empty both drawers. I don't want to hurt anybody. And then they start handing you the money. This is one of those strange but true crime stories. A series of crazy broad daylight bank heists. Our story also includes a beautiful Hawaiian evening, as well as the untimely death of a 1,500-pound bull. We begin here in the busy town of San Francisco International Airport and the stressful though high-paying job.
Very good, girl.
I think she'd love